There are a couple new additions to Sarasota Jungle Gardens. The popular Sarasota attraction is welcoming a new baby lamb and baby lemur to its group of animals. The only problem, they don't have names yet. Jungle Gardens is looking for votes on its Facebook page on what you want to name them. Some of the suggestions already include Clover or Snowflake for the lamb and Cupcake, Leo, or Dizzy for the lemur.